Work.
This is the first elite from McFarland we've had. It's from Halo Reach. This is the elite,
Ranger.
Yes. I wanted to call him an Ultra, but it's not.
Sound like you're saying work, like he's going to work. Work.
You can also flip up this to see his head.
Oh, you can flip up the visor.
Also, he is a chonky boy, and he's the king of beam rifles, which are a very crappy weapon in Halo Reach.
Yeah, he is heavy. Yeah, I hate the beam rifles. Those are no good. Unless the Covenant happens to have them, then all of a sudden they're great. But if you happen to have them, they're garbage. Red hot garbage.
Look at him. He's a chonky boy.
He is a chonky boy.
You can also feel a bit of weight to this one.
Yeah, so let's take a look at him. Let's take a look at the gun. Let's take a look at the packaging. Oh, grenades. He's throwing grenades. Grenades are pretty. It's this very nice sort of purplish color.
That's a plasma grenade.
It is a plasma grenade. Covenant. I like this packaging. This is cool. From McFarland Toys, the Elite Ranger from Halo Reach. Very, very... This is awesome packaging. Look at this. Look at it. Guys, love it. Beautiful. And then here's the rest of the wave here. Which, do we have any of these? I don't think we do.
I can do that. Hold on. Let me see if I have this. Is
we might come across going near
this
at some
is
point.
Five. This is another collectible shop find.
Yes, it is. But, okay, so let's take a look at the rifle itself. Looks really good. Look at this. This is very...
Yeah, I don't think we have anything else.
Very handsome, very attractive coloration here. Like, this is beautiful.
Okay, so we have two things we're on our list for, which is the Boot Chieftain and the Spartan Security.
Okay.
That's what we're looking for.
He's solid. He's really solid.
Right. And not stiff.
No. But the joints are probably going to be garbage on this, like they are on most of the McFarlands, but... the visor can sort of lift up here. It's not hinged, but you can lift it up to see his almost a serpentine face. That's a cool touch.
I thought the helmet came off originally.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it does. It doesn't also want to snap back, though, so maybe don't make a habit of that, guys. You can see he's got this sort of a light blue, almost a blue-gray.
Well, at least he's not like a white-yellow.
White. He's got some turquoise here. There's supposed to be lights. Really, really, really good detailing on this. Look at this.
McFarland always.
Oh, hey, does this come off? It does.
Oh!
So he's got his jetpack or rocket pack or something.
Oh, so that's where he stored the beam rifle.
Yeah, it must be. For finding out. And because of the way they got the knees, or the attachment for the knees is backwards here, like a wolf, this guy is not super stable. He's a little hard to stand because he's really, really top heavy. You can see there is a little bit of movement here in the front. It doesn't rotate completely. Got a little bit of head rotation. The neck actually will rotate fully. That's 360 there. The actual head itself, does the head do that too? Head doesn't quite do that, but the neck will go 360, although I don't know how anatomically possible that actually is, but you can see he's got nice, very nice shoulder joints here. But they, you know, he can't raise his hands over his head. But I don't think they can. They do that
in the actual game. Also, you can open his fingers.
Yeah, he's got fingers open here, joints there, lots of joints on this.
It's a really
sort
nice
of
figure.
Ratchet joint here. Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, we picked. Like I said, a lot of these stuff is like a collectible finds for the McFarland.
Yeah, at this point, that's all the only place you're gonna. What year is this one? Does it say on there?
I believe this was 2011.
This is very, very good though. Like most of the McFarland stuff, it's really hard to find. I mean, there are a couple paint errors, but most of the time, it's very difficult to find those on these. This is really well done. What'd you say? What year? Sorry.
2011, a year after
Reef release. Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah, this is... I'm not a big fan of the Elite action figures, I'm going to be honest, but this one is really nice. I'd say this is actually quite a bit better than the Elite from WCT.
Honestly. just a beam rifle. Now I'm gonna. Well, there's the tiny little plasma grenade. Yeah, the grenades. You use the grenades really easily.
Yeah, the grenades, I don't know if those should be separate. I think those probably, that was a mistake. Because maybe that's what they want you to do, though, because, can I see a second? Because it looks like there's an accessory pack here. Oh, it's an armor pack. Oh, whoa, dude, did you see that? There's an armor pack. But there's a weapons pack that has, oh, this is smart. This is brilliant. It doesn't have the gravity hammer, but it's got... So if you lose grenades, you can just buy a weapons pack, and you don't have to buy all these to get... See the sniper rifle in the weapons pack? You just buy the weapons pack. This is really smart. I mean, you know, Todd McFarlane revolutionized comics, and very clearly, here he is revolutionizing toys again. That is one of the smartest things I've seen any company do.
Yeah, also because of the Elite's reverse jointed legs.
Yeah, he's you have to really try to balance that guy.
Yeah.
Does he have holes in his foots for stands?
No.
So you'd actually have to get one of the gripper stands and then sort of claw it around him to get that to work. Well, that's just cheesy.
You could also do the Mighty Foot.
The what?
The Duke Nukem Mighty Foot.
In a Halo game?
That would actually be kind of funny.
It'd be funny, actually, if those guys did, like, physical combat. Most of the time, I think they're like... Oh, no, they're...
They kick.
No, they do. They do some punches and stuff, don't they?
Yeah, and they also can do barrel rolls.
Oh, really? I don't know if I've ever seen that.
Also, they can kick in reach.
Most of the time, they shoot at me.
In reach, they can kick.
I mean, it makes sense. They're heavy foots. Here, have a heavy foot.
Except you're just piercing Spartan armor. That's hard.
Yeah, I don't know how well it would actually work, but I like that jetpack thing. That is really cool.
You can take it off and put the beam rifle in. Or perhaps if you wanted to be the master of beam rifles, like I do.
Yeah, I don't like these things, like the Elites particularly, but this is, I think, one of the better Halo figures actually we've had. What do you think?
Yeah. And it's the first Elite from McFarland.
Yeah.
First. Which is extremely well made.
Yeah, hopefully the joints are a lot better than the other McFarland joints have been.
Hopefully.
So it seems like he can actually... Are his hands supposed to go around the trigger part or something?
Yeah.
Let's see. I don't want the grenade. I don't want his jetpack either. I just want this. Okay. Oh, let me just throw it away. Okay, let's see. So, if this goes like so... I'm thinking that the way that this is... Seems like it... Doesn't it look like this would just notch in here? Doesn't it seem like that's right, yeah. The right shape?
Yeah.
Maybe it's supposed to be this side, though.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try it this side. Okay, let's try it this side. Guys, we have a mystery here.
Also, in every Halo... Also, if you want to go see more Halo-related content, remember to check our Halo playlist.
Oh, yeah. Maybe it's like this, huh?
Yeah.
There is all the Halo figures we have done, though. I have very nicely made a playlist for you guys. And there's been some playlist shuffles with some of the other things. So, if you haven't looked at them recently, be sure to go through every single playlist we have. And watch all the videos just to make sure you're acquainted with everything. At this point, we have right around 900 of them, so it'll take you guys a while, but...
it'll be worth it.
You can do it. We have every faith. We believe in you. We believe in you. He's gonna shoot the ground. Oh, he's gonna shoot his hand. I'm so tired of my hand, I'm gonna shoot it
with his beam rifle. I was gonna try it. I'm gonna pose it like this.
Oh, hey, that looks actually pretty good. I would try to force it in his hand and make him just use it as a club. Not gonna actually use it as a firing weapon, just use it as a bludgeon weapon.
We're gonna just have
it's my stuff. my beam rifle shaped baseball bat. What? Yep.
Wicka 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 wicka. Well, I mean,
it's good. Yeah, no, it's a good post. Actually, let's get a close up of that. That's really good.
We might post this on our Twitter.
Never know.
I think we should.
Very possible. Anyway, so there it is, guys. The Elite Ranger from Halo Reach from McFarland Toys with
that Leo. Is very nice, and you should probably purchase if you can find it.
Yeah,
especially if you're like a Halo collector.
You're gonna be paying for it, though. This was not an inexpensive toy, guys. If finding these intact at all in collectible shops, you are going to pay for those. Just know that in advance. But it is very well worth having, I think, if you're into Halo to this extent. I personally wouldn't have got it, probably. It's a great figure. And, of course, Leo's, like, a heavy-duty Halo fan, so there you go. But there it is, guys. If you enjoyed it, look, please give us the old thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button if you've not done so already, guys. Blue bell for notifications and comments if they're available. And you care to do that, whether or not, please come follow us on our Twitter feed where I update the channel, as Leo mentioned.
Yep.
Are made by myself, and there's very exclusive content, such as display shots, which you can look at to your heart's content when I post them. I've put up quite a bit over the years, so feel free. You can just click on the media tab and look through all of them and only them if that's what you want to do. But if you use Twitter, come follow us. We'd love to have you. But here it is one more time. McFarland Toys,
Chonky.
Halo Reach, Chonky Boy, Elite Ranger. We'll see you all next time.
Don't forget the King of the Beam Rifles.
The King of the Beam Rifles. Say goodbye.